हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ नीरज पॉल फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। आई वेलकम यू टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द जनरेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर। सो ओपन एवरीवन पेज नंबर 10, द जनरेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर। योर टॉपिक इज जनरेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर कैन बी क्लासिफाइड इंटू 5 डिफरेंट जनरेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स। विथ ईच जनरेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर न्यू एंड इम्प्रूव्ड टेक्नोलॉजिकल चेंज हैव टेकन प्लेस। द प्रेजेंट डे कंप्यूटर हैज इवॉल्व After several decades of effort, let us learn about each generation. Dear students, I want to tell you there are 5 type of generation. First generation, second generation, third generation, fourth generation and fifth generation. Okay, so let us talk about first generation. Okay student, this is the first generation of computer. In this, vacuum tubes were used, okay, as input, and for output operation it used punched card. And the first generation timing was 1940 to 1958. Okay, it is a UNIVAC, universal automatic computer. And next, sorry for the background noises students, the second generation computer is, in the second generation computer, transistor were used as input operation. It is smaller and faster than the first generation computers. It consumed less power than first generation computer, less expensive than first generation computers, and larger storage capacity. Example of second generation computers are IBM 1401, IBM 350 and RCA 501. Okay students, now come to the third generation computer. Okay, the third generation computer were used integrated circuits and output operation as monitor. It is small in size and it is faster than the first and second generation. It is less bulky and it is produced less heat. It is less maintenance. The example of third generation computers are IBM 360 and 370 series and Apple I. Students, in this generation we get output on the monitor. Now come to the fourth generation computer. Fourth generation computer were used microprocessor and we input data through the keyboard, mouse, scanner. It is very compact, it is more efficient, it is less costly and greater storage capacity. The example of fourth generations are Apple, Mac, IBM PC and HP 9000. Okay students, The fourth generation timing was 1971 to present, and the fifth generation computers are used artificial intelligence. It is very large storage capacity, high processing speed. Aims to develop computers that can think, understand and act like humans. Based on artificial intelligence, example of fifth generation computers are Siri, CS300 and Param. Okay students, now come to the next page. Here is the topic is types of computer. Dear students, computer can be classified on the basis of their size, speed and storage capacity. The different type of computer are as follows. Once again, listen carefully students. Computer can be classified on the basis of their size, speed and storage capacity. Okay, the different types of computer are as follows. First is microcomputer. Microcomputer are designed for personal use. Therefore, these computer are also called personal computer. These computer are also called personal computer. Okay. Microprocessor are used in these computers. Some features of microcomputers are: it is small in size and yet powerful. Not very expensive, used at homes, schools, banks, hospitals and so on. Made up of hardware, operating system and application software. The example of microcomputer: desktop, laptop, palm top, tablet and smartphone are some microcomputer. The examples: IBM PC, Apple Macintosh. These are the example of microcomputer. Dear students, microcomputers are designed for personal use. Therefore, these computer are also called personal computer. It is very small in size and powerful. It is very easy to handle. It is very easy to use. It used at homes, schools, banks, hospitals. Okay. Now dear students, come to the mini computer. Mini computer have a higher processing speed and more storage capacity as compared to microcomputers. Okay students, microcomputers have a higher processing speed and more storage capacity as compared as microcomputers. These computers are costlier than microcomputers. Mini computers are bigger in size as compared to microcomputer. Means mini computers are bigger in size as compared to microcomputer. This computer can support 100 of users. These computers are used in big organizations like banks, industries, universities, research center, and so on. The example of mini computer are TDP 11, IBM 8000 series. These are the example of mini computer. Understand, students? Mini computer is heavier than the microcomputer and it is costlier than microcomputer. This computer can support 100 of users. This computer are used in big organization like banks, industries, universities, research center, and so on. The example of the example of mini computers are PDP 11, IBM 8000 series. Okay, students. Now the next topic I will explain in next video. Okay, students. Thank you for watching my videos. Bye bye, students. Have a good day.